You guys, look, I found Bryson Tiller. Oh my god, it's Bryson Tiller.
I'm recording on my stuff.
I'm sorry.
For real, I use it for my videos.
When you know your worth now, and you're just like, I remember when I lost my mind.
It's his birthday today, or yesterday. We'll be celebrating it today. It's my best friend. He always be mugging. Say hi. That's his hi.
Hi.
Reporting live from State Land West. I officially busted my ass and I had to retreat. I officially busted my ass and I had to retreat. Yayla? You be kissing. My cheek? She be tripping.
Oh, she's so extra. Oh my gosh, she's so extra bougie.
Celebrating my friend's engagement. I was about to get married.
I'm married soon.
I love it, Ewan.
I love it, Ewan Stewart. Yeah. Late at night. Kiss me in the morning, late at night. You're the fucking best, baby. You're the fucking best. I won't ever choose to be without you. I love you.
And everything you do makes me
complete.
You're so sweet.
You're so sweet.
And I wanna know. Can I walk this life with you? Can I hold
your hand?
Can I be
your woman?
Side by side like
Bonnie and Clyde.
I wanna go on this ride
with you.
You're
with you.
All I want.
Yeah. I'm stuck on my bike. Ah! Out here in the middle of the desert and I can't fucking move, dude. Yo, I need one of these guys to come and save me.
Beautiful. This is called Flying Shrimp.
Thank you. Thank you guys so much. This is a surprise.
Okay, what is, do you know what that is in Fahrenheit?
No.
it's like hell. That's how hot it is here. Nice drink, I love it.
Lanterns, I think it's better you take it from here so you can capture the whole.
Oh yeah, oh my God.
We have like 7 of them in all.
Oh, so beautiful. Oh my God. I guess we're just gonna have to send videos. I'm so tired.
I swear to God, I'm moving.
I'm going down the catwalk and I am stretching my stuff because I am a model. I'm a short supermodel. I'm not tall like my sister.
But you're beautiful. My wife is beautiful.
Thank you.
My brother went and got us a beautiful wife.
Aww, look at her. She's so cute. I don't know how to do all of this. I think I might put myself back into school. Bestie, oh my God, those clothes are bussin'. I want everything on your list besides the baby. No, I don't want no babies. Conscious best friend, we all.
I do red light special. Where's the towel?
Yes, people always say, I want to be spiritual. I wish someone teach me. Only if someone would teach me, then I would know how. And then here comes the teacher, and then guess what? You close your school books.
I just wanted to let you know that I'm on my way back home to you, okay?
think today's the last day Taiyan will be here. And guess who's Taiyan? She's a lovely soul, beautiful, cool heart. Fortunately, she has to leave now. I'm not gonna say why. And who is that person? Hey, Taiyan.
Hey, babe.
That's me. I'm gonna miss her so much, seriously. So, so much. So much.
Girl, you are fire and desire.
Chilling like it ain't nobody's business.
Think I'm falling in love.
A dog. Do the pocket can see a motherfucking dog right now.
She wanted to get in the bedroom.
So pretty. Those are the prettiest nails and toes I've ever.
I'm back from kissing the dolphins. I got pictures, but I don't know if they're gonna upload.
And what was that?
Eating my lunch. It's a late lunch. Have a cactus, mimosa, and this is my breakfast.
That is so much better. Hello, thank you for joining me. I'm gonna talk to you about something that's not really serious, but it's kind of, you know, important. Let's just put it that way. I mean, it could be serious if it continues, but I want to talk about being a partner and not a parent. When you're in a relationship and that relationship counts and it matters, you should not have to keep reminding your partner of the little intricate things that they should already know automatically to do for you. If they really love you, they really care for you, you shouldn't have to tell them, you didn't tell me good night last night, or you didn't say good morning, or when you buy them things, you know, you shouldn't have to say, well, you're welcome, so they can get the hint to say thank you. A lot of times in partnerships, we take each other for granted, not realizing that, you know, there are other people that are willing to do what your partner's not willing to do. Like, you know, Michael texts me good night every night. Michael, when he wakes up, he texts me good morning, queen. Okay? Or, you know, Sarah says thank you when I buy her a Gucci bag. These are just little intricate things, you guys, that are small, but they can end up breaking a relationship. It can end up ruining a relationship because people do not like to be taken for granted, especially in a relationship. People want to be appreciated. When you show appreciation in a relationship, it makes your partner want to do more. When you are a child and you do good things, your parents reward you with more things so you can continue as an incentive to continue to do good. Same in a partnership. That's the reason why I figured I would discuss this and I would use those as a comparison, that I am not your parent. So I shouldn't have to coerce you into doing what you should already know to do in the first place. Because like I said, Michael's willing to do it. Sarah's willing to do it. don't drop the ball just because you're in a relationship and you think that because you're in a relationship with someone that they'll always be there for you. They'll always put up with your lack thereof. That they'll always put up with your inconsistency. Because in 2021, let's just say in a 21st century period, this is a new era. This is the popcorn generation where people don't wait for people to change. They just move on to the next person regardless of the consequences or the repercussions. So really think twice when you're in a relationship about how you're moving and how you're conducting your affairs when it comes to the affairs of the heart. And I am done with this. All right, namaste. Thank you all for joining.
That's all right. I meant to take a picture. This is a video. You don't mind, do you?
It doesn't matter.
Okay.
I care. I didn't get no sleep this morning.
Why?
Because I went on like 3 o'clock.
Oh, okay.
3:30.
I jam my jam. Fuck. Fuck that shit. Like that shit. Fuck that shit. Me, I like that shit. How many boys don't die?
I just love this song. I'm vibing with you.
Because this is like 1973. I was like 40 on the sad part
off an hour before I came in.
That
I love this.
We don't have
the
material.
Yeah. Let me sit this ass on you. Show you how.
Could you show me some patience through changes? But I swear I'm the same. Could you show me
to the mall.
It's cool. We're about to shop right.
Yeah, we're about to shop right.
Look at her walk. Look at her strut, her stuff.
I can pull. I'm pretty tall.
Look at her. Blue is so beautiful on you, Empress.
Oh my God. Are you for real?
Yeah, for real.
I think I like red color more.
Okay.
Yeah, that's my best color.
Okay. All right.
Thank you for the video.
כולי קומפלט,
מיליון דולר.
חותמת על הצ'ק,
מיליון דולר.
מיליון דולר.
מיליון
דולר.
This is my sister-in-law, y'all.
We're
getting waist beads. I already got mine. She's getting hers fit. Mine's already fitted. On to the rest of our festivities. He works, so you know I have to fill in the time between now and when I go to the metaphysical shop, right? I am in Dubai and I'm having the time of my life. Today's day number 4. Yeah, sure.
People been looking at me. I'm just